And then I realized that I needed some piano music to play. So I just took some music from both of them, and I call them Metamorphoses. There are five parts of it all together. Today I'm going to play for you parts 4, 3, and 2. I'll play them with just a small pause between, so you'll hear that really is three movements of one piece. So Metamorphoses, probably written around 1979 or 1980.